Do scientific studies support intermittent fasting?
Starvation usually causes weight loss.
Intermittent fasting isn't starvation.
It is a temporary but regular denial of food.
There are studies that show it helps you lose weight and improve your health.
There are a variety of studies on fasting and its effects, along with long-term caloric restriction. Fasting one day a week releases endorphins to create a natural high, but it doesn't cause weight loss unless you don't pig out the day before and after.
I know you can't lose weight unless you lower the average number of calories consumed. Intermittent fasting does that.
Studies have found that fasting causes weight loss through decreased calories for that day, and often through dehydration. Intermittent fasting over a lifetime tends to improve weight control simply because you are more fastidious, watching your diet on days you aren't fasting in addition to fasting.
Caloric reduction improves your health. There were studies that double and triple the life expectancy of flies through that.
First, they received all their micronutrients but received just enough calories to live. The body became ultra-efficient so they lived longer.
That's worth the intermittent fasting.
First, you aren't a fly. Second, it hasn't been proven in people, while only extending the lives of monkeys 20% to 30%.
We know obesity shortens your life.
Another consideration is what happened to the flies. They lost their sex drive and stopped flying around because their body was in survival mode.
Fasting only makes me feel that way one day.
It isn't a long-term solution because you aren't eating just enough to live. Simply choose to eat to live instead of living to eat.
That's fighting against human instinct to gorge on sweets and a consumer culture steeped in fast food.
Which is why monks and contentious people who fast intermittently live longer and healthier lives, not necessarily because they fast once in a while.
Maybe I ought to go vegan. Low-calorie food, a supportive community and a healthy lifestyle.
And wholesale endorsements by PETA.